Ghana and Barbados have signed two agreements on nurses recruitment and cooperation between the ports of Bridgetown and Tema. The Prime Minister of Barbados, Mia Mottley, who is on a three-day visit to the country, pledged to strengthen relations.
The two leaders held bilateral discussions on strengthening cooperation on renewable energy, technology and investment. President Akufo-Addo was in Barbados in June this year, where Ghana agreed to offer 375 nurses to the Caribbean nation, which is said to be in shortage of skilled caregivers. The visit saw the two countries sign the agreement on health and the port of Bridgetown and Tema.
It's a symbol of what we're doing today, to me, is enormous, that the Caribbean and West Africa, CARICOM, ECOWAS, the African Union, the Caribbean, the Americas, how we can forge this strong relationship for the 21st century. The black peoples of the world, we cannot depend on anybody but ourselves in order to find our proper place in the world. And therefore, the linkages between us take on a special dimension this century and for the work that has to be done this century.
These agreements represent a statement of confidence on our part that we can be for each other that country that will make a difference in our development trajectory. In our own case in Barbados, we have had some challenges with respect to the shortage of nurses, and for us to be able to cure that deficit will take of necessity a number of years because of the training that is required. When I raised this with you, when you visited Barbados at Ellara Court, you immediately, in a press conference such as this, announced to the people of Barbados and to the wider people that Ghana would step up to the plate to assist us in this respect.
She revealed personnel from Barbados are already in the country conducting interviews as part of the recruitment process to enable the successful applicants start work in January next year. Prime Minister Mottley, together with President Akufo-Addo, will attend the Damba Festival to be held in Yendi on Saturday.